All right, what's up, y'all? It's the Sandman here, back at it again with another reaction video. We're finally reacting to a band other than Metallica. Since it's a brand new channel, you know what I'm saying? I wanted to, spread out the type of bands that I'm listening to. So today we're going to be listening to Rage Against the Machine, excuse me, Fistful of Steel. So I'm familiar with the band. I'm familiar with that one album they have with the monk who burned himself, very iconic image. And I know, like, Killing of the Name, Bulls on Parade, and I think like a couple other songs. I can't remember the names now, but there's definitely a band that I've heard a lot about that I really should be, I feel like I should become more familiar with their work. But from what I've seen, they're very high energy. They got some insane breakdowns, some killer riffs. And I think they're following the lines of punk, I want to say, hard rock. Maybe you can throw metal in there too. But I see a lot of different genres mixing in too, even some hip-hop influence there. But yeah, man. So hopefully this doesn't copyright strike me or something like that, because I'm trying to react to a live video for the first time. But I want to react to this song, Fistful of Steel. I never reacted to it before. And knowing the how high energy this band is, I want to get the live performance right off the bat with the reaction. So nothing more needs to be said. Let's go to it. Fistful of Steel, Rage Against the Machine. Let's go. Right off the bat, that riff is, if you don't bang your head to that riff right there, I don't know what's wrong with you, man. I really don't know what's wrong with you. And you know, I'm sorry, I gotta pull up the lyrics real quick. I don't want to miss anything that they're saying. I know these guys have a lot of political messages in their song, but all right, here we go. But yeah, right off the bat, these guys are kicking ass with this riff. Those drums, that bass. I know the guitarist, I think his name's Tom Morello. That's the only guy whose name I know in the band. But right off the jump. Sisters in the house, this one's for y'all. Check it out.
Sound.
Okay, I'm assuming they're gonna kick that right back into it. Again, I'm a little concerned about copyright. New channel, I don't know how that exactly works, how often I'm supposed to pause on these type of videos. But man, I love this song, man. I'm adding this to my workout playlist right after this is over. But yeah, I think this video is about, I mean the song is about, lyrically. I'm getting the vibe again about, power against the system, rise against the system, sort of that same, much like their band name, Rage Against the Machine, the machine, the Fistful of Steel. I think it's about protest. Some speak the sounds, but speak in silent voices. That they're not allowed to have a voice. Their voices are suppressed, but they have to show it through action, or they have to show it through symbolism, symbolic, through symbolic means. So I think the defiance that they're referring to could be, like the band itself, you know what I'm saying? They don't directly go out to those political conferences. They don't have a voice maybe in the political sphere, but they do it through their art. They do it through their symbolic gestures, you know what I mean? But again, it's about, that militant, that very, it's just rebellion, you know what I'm saying? Just straight up rebellion. I don't know exactly when he's saying, Mad Boy grips the microphone with a fistful of steel. I'm not sure what the Mad Boy is, but I think it could be either him. I think that's him, Mad Boy. So I think that is who is the Mad Boy is. And I think fistful of steel could be, I'm not sure. Just a fist. It's a power, it's a sign of power, fistful of steel. That's what I'm thinking. But anyways, I'm going kind of rambling, but I love the song. I love this song so much. Goodness, wow, that was a banger. Okay, first of all, I don't know where to start. The riffs were sick, and I love the way they switched up maybe about three or three and a half minutes into that song. They switched it up to like this descending little lick, I think, that Morello starts playing, and then the whole band just goes into another part of the jam before, you know, doing that little outro. And I think, God, there's like multiple different like catch points in the song. You know, it's not just one chorus, verse. There's like, they have that motif. If the vibe was suicide, then you would push the button. But if you're bowing down, then let me do the cutting. So I'm guessing if it's either you get with the program, if the vibe was suicide, then you would push the button. So either you get up out of here, okay? If this is not for you, if this movement is not for you, then you'd get up out of here. Whether it be off in your life or, you know, I mean, distancing yourself far away from the cause. We don't want your negative energy. But if you're bowing down, if you're bowing down to the power, if you're bowing down to the man, to the government, whoever it's going to be, then let me do the cutting. If you're going to bow down, I won't stand for you bowing down. I won't stand for you disrespecting the cause. So I think that's the sort of message of that part of the hook. But overall, I think it's a song about protest, a song about, you know, speaking your mind, speaking, you know, gripping the microphone, of, you know what I'm saying, with a fistful of steel. So the steel is the weapon. You know, I think it's like it's a weapon. You know, the microphone's a weapon. Your voice is a weapon. But yeah, and I think, you know, the little breakdown, I think, you know, 44 full of bullets, that verse, face full of pale, eyes full of empty, that verse is like representing the common man, you know what I'm saying? The common man who's empty, who's being disregarded, who has like, who's longing for a purpose, who's longing to, you know, fight for a cause. And, you know, the fistful of steel, I think, is a message of joining the movement that, you know, the singer is describing here. But as far as the performance goes, that's high energy, man. The singer is just insane. I gotta know his name, but the bass is insane too. All the instruments here you can hear very clearly. The drums, it's very industrial sound. And you know, those solos, those effects that Morello's doing is very unique, because I remember hearing that on other songs like Killing in the Name. He does some other effects there, but this is very, very unique. He probably got, you know, a lot of Hendrix inspiration, and the way he's, you know, using that tremolo and you know, whatever else he's doing on there. But mainly the riffs, the lyrics, the vocals, and the groove are what stand out to me here. And of course, the energy, man. Thank goodness I listened to the live performance. I was able to see that. I'm adding this song to my favorites, man. All three of the songs I heard by them were just been straight up amazing. Killing in the Name, Bulls on Parade, and Fistful of Steel. And Bulls on Parade was like one of my favorite songs I've heard all of this year. So these guys kick ass. I mean, I'm definitely going to be looking into more of their discography. But yeah, man, that's Rage Against the Machine, Fistful of Steel. This video went on pretty long, 13, you know, almost 14 minutes long. But I hope you all enjoyed that reaction. I'm praying I don't get copyright strike for this, so hope for the best. But yeah, I love it. Definitely going to be, you know, listening to more of them. So it's the Sandman checking out, y'all. Peace.